Mad Team at Toppers is an initiative by Unacademy, and this is where we speak to toppers of different examinations. And it's been a great ride until now. We've met some amazing toppers, and we really like to thank all our audience who's been such an active part of our show right from the beginning. There's been so many questions that you all have wanted us to put across to the toppers. There have been certain toppers that you would definitely want to see, and we brought them on the show. Say on the part of the toppers as well, they've told us that they really enjoyed being a part of it, because it's not just about exam that they speak here. They share their own personal journeys, they talk about their fun, happy, sad moments, and it's been great.
Welcome to CTL Media Show again. So, another show which is running now. We are recording since 5 o'clock in the morning. We actually had a small problem with the noise and, you know, the sound in the background. But our sound engineer is working on it. It's pretty sorted right now. And we have one more show after this. And this host is kind of ready for it. We are prepped up everywhere. And the crew looks still energetic. So I think, yeah, we can do one more show today itself.
It's a really, really nice opportunity for me. I'm really excited to host my first session of Chamomile Tea with Toppers. And I'm really, really looking forward to this shoot. I'm really happy. I'm just sure that, you know, things go really solid, really smooth. And Sharad too enjoys it still.
One of the most challenging part is the intro and the closure. I at times tend to take like 10-20 cuts just for the intro or the closure. We have to do it in a flowing shot. That has been rather the most challenging part. I've hosted the show for like 6-7 times now, and it's quite exciting. Straight camera pe bolne ka ek mauka milta hai, and you know, it's fun. Confidence level definitely boost up hua hai.
So when I left the hospitality, everything was arranged and it's beautiful here. Thank you for everything. And this environment here is great. It's a lovely environment, close to the nature. And I love the chamomile tea, by the way, and it was a great experience for me.
And I think to just bring it all together, our team itself, when we're shooting, we have a lot of fun when we see this coming to life. And there's a great sync in the team when we do all of this. So we don't even have to disrupt the shot. We can just look at one another. We're making some signs to one another, and we know exactly what's happening, and everyone's on the same page. So it's been a very great joint effort from our audience, toppers, and our team. And we've been enjoying doing it. And we thank you once again for being a part of it.